we can stop what this virus is doing to them.
That's not why we're here.
We came to observe their response to the unexpected, not to watch them suffer.
This is not the place to be having this discussion.
I know where we can talk undisturbed.
The sensations in this host are different from the others. I'm experiencing physical pain.
So am I.
Why should any species have to endure this weakness?
Because the desire to overcome it will spur them to move beyond the limitations of the physical world.
Maybe that isn't true for all species.
It was true for us.
It can't be awake. Not with that much synambitril.
Our ancestors were physical beings.
Well, what worked for us might not work for everyone. Humans have different qualities.
Nothing I haven't seen before.
What do you have against this species?
What disturbs me most about the humans is their capacity for violence.
Extraordinary.
Klingons embrace violence. The humans try to avoid it.
Humans say they avoid it, but their words don't... We're being observed.
Captain Paul, I was just coming to see you. These are brainwave readings of Commander Tucker and Ensign Sato.
What is the significance?
The patterns aren't human.
Did you know they had this capability?
You must have used denobulin technology.
I see.
Are you responsible for what happened to my patients?
We had nothing to do with it.
We come here only to study how physical species react to the unknown. You can help by telling us how you detected our presence. That happens in less than 2% of our missions.
Commander Tucker and Ensign Sato were sedated. They shouldn't have been able to stand and talk.
It's been so long since we had physical form, we weren't able to distinguish sleep from sedation.
We'll remember next time.
Is there anything you can do to help my patients?
We're here to observe. We can't interfere.
You're interfering with me!
Our subjects are human. You're Denobulan. You were inhabited a few hours ago, an intriguing experience.
I have no recollection of that.
Memories are simple to adjust.
You're going to adjust mine again, So I won't remember a word of this encounter.
Or what you observed in the decon chamber.
If you have that ability, you must be able to help my patients.
We could.
But we won't. Thank you for your help, Doctor.
No wonder you erase memories. Your behavior is appalling.
According to what I read on the doctor's medical pad, he's learned how to stop the infection.
I've seen 7 other species develop the radiation cure, but never in time.
Did we make first contact with any of them?
Of course not. Expending resources to attempt an impossible task is not a sign of intelligence. The captain and science officer have decisions to make. We need to return to our original hosts.